quantum computing can help with many problems the world is facing. We have the migration crisis, the freshwater crisis, the climate crisis, and many more that humanity is facing. To solve that, we need many bright people, but we also need tools, and quantum computing is one of them. Our limitations right now is the power or how much you can actually simulate. And this is limited by the compute power available right now. In quantum computing, you have an advantage. You can use superposition. Let me show you a coin. In traditional computing, you have either top or down, one or zero. In superposition, imagine this coin spinning, becoming a sphere. You can point to any point. You can address all of them at the same time.
People are really trying to understand the boundaries of quantum computing and its capability. So most of what exists now are concepts.
When technology becomes available, you need people to be able to use it. And here is where quantum simulators come in. The Intel Quantum Software Development Kit allows you to simulate the quantum applications for future usage on the quantum systems using conventional available hardware today. Our students, for example, are focusing on fluid dynamics.
The concept of fluid dynamics stretches back to the 18th century and I think maybe even further than that.
Fluid dynamics is just an overall description of movement of gases and fluids. You can apply it in motor of your car, you can apply it to simulate the ocean, you can apply it in development of any medicine.
It's really very computationally intensive finding solutions to these problems. And that's where quantum computing comes in.
Intel SDK is a great tool to push the technology or to push the knowledge forward. We can make our world or our technology or our future a better place.
Think about the possibilities quantum computing is going to have in another 15 years. We're just at the beginning.
Intel Quantum SDK provides us with the tool we need to better understand quantum computing and prove concepts so that we can be ready when eventually the quantum computers come to reality. We're better prepared now.